AI2 started with a vision of the late Paul Allen. He was passionate about AI for decades, and we came together to pursue his vision of trying to make impact in the world by adopting AI for the common good.
That's AI deployed for the betterment of humanity. That keeps us always questioning, is what we're building going to make a difference for somebody? How do we actually move the needle on some of the hardest problems in society and in technology?
People really value the idea that they're working on something that is mission-driven, where they know that the output is actually for the benefit of humanity.
Everything is open at AI2. We are encouraged to publish. And in fact, although we are encouraged to publish, we are not really encouraged to publish by quantity. We focus on quality and impact.
Just the fact that we don't have to know what the commercial result of that research is going to be, it's one of the really phenomenal things about AI2.
People get to work on research that is truly intended for the common good versus something that's just trying to improve the bottom line.
We want to attract the world's best researchers and the world's best engineers to produce the tools, the data sets, and the ideas that are going to take AI to the next level.
The talent that's here is phenomenal. But also, I'm here to do risky things, and I'm empowered to do so, to actually sort of start thinking about projects that I would have never thought I would do at a university or at other research institutes.
As I've worked at AI2, I've learned how to kind of effectively occupy many different roles and be really flexible as an engineer. I've really become a much more fluid contributor and really learned that it's all about impact.
We are very close to the Paul G. Allen School of Computer Science and Engineering, and that gives us unique opportunities for mentorship and collaborations with professors and students at UW.
Diversity and inclusion and AI2 brings a unique perspective from a wide variety of individuals and also approaches to problem solving. Seattle is a hotbed for AI research and AI work right now. I don't think there's a better place to start your career.
I'm the most excited to see how this unique research vision we have together may evolve into the next breakthrough in AI.
We have an incubator that can help you take interesting market-ready AI ideas and turn them into actionable goals, get them funding, and get them out into the world.
We're in this kind of early AI renaissance. The things that we're working on now will either be in a history book later down the road, or someone will be building some amazing capabilities based off of those.
We're about making an impact in a unique, unprecedented way. We work together to make the world a better place any way we can.